And you've got a really special relationship with Rotary. I mean, if it wasn't for the generosity of Rotarians and Australians, you couldn't do what you do. That's been part of the success, hasn't it?
Oh, absolutely. So the budget that we need to raise, so we started with three kids, as you know, 20 years ago. Now there's three schools, there's 350 students at university, there's 350 staff. It's about 92% of our annual budget, which is this year we have to fundraise a bit over $8 million US. 92% of that comes from Australians.
Wow.
And so nobody can tell me that Australians are not philanthropic. And many Rotary clubs help, Rotarians help. The first classrooms were built by Rotarians. I've always said that if Rotary didn't help me at the beginning, the school wouldn't exist. Luckily, when I went to my local Rotary Club in Armidale and said, I want to build some classrooms to start a school, thankfully they didn't ask me for a business plan. They just...
How can people, if people want to get involved with them, watching tonight and they say, you know, I want my money to go somewhere that I can see it, like, you know, actually make a difference, how can they help?
Well, Anok and many others have finished their education. But we have about 150 students who we've just enrolled this year who don't have sponsors of their scholarship. So if someone can help with sponsoring a scholarship, that would help. Come and visit the school, make a donation, or simply do what you're doing
and talking about it.
Talking about it and help spread the word.
All right, I'll put all the information up for people at home to get to the School of St Jude. This is my wonderful friend, Gemma Sisia. I know there's lots of Newman people watching tonight. I know you're all as proud of her as I am tonight. So if you can help the School of St Jude in Tanzania, please do. And now it's got a pretty fantastic Australian connection. I put all the details up there for Gemma Sisia. Anyway, there's a new book out if you want to read her wonderful story. As I said, every single kid, all 1,800 of them, are on full scholarship. No one pays a fee because they are so poor, but so wonderfully bright.